Welcome to Everyday Cooking. Today we are going to see how to make cheesy stuffed mushrooms. This will be very tasty and will taste so good. For the recipe, we need around 250 grams of button mushrooms. You have to remove the stem. We are going to make a small cup out of this. Use a spoon like this and carve it to make a perfect cup. Do the same for rest of the mushrooms. So the mushroom cups are ready, and for the stuffing we are going to use these stems, so cut them into smaller pieces. The chopping part is over, now let us move on and make the stuffing. For the stuffing, take a pan, pour some olive oil in it. To this add 2 chopped garlic cloves, 1/4 cup of chopped onions and 1/2 teaspoon of ginger garlic paste. Give this a nice saute. We are going to saute this until the onions turns translucent. Once onions are done, add 1/4 cup of chopped tomatoes. Now let us add the required amount of salt. The tomatoes will get cooked quickly if you add salt now. Once the tomatoes are done, you can add the chopped mushrooms. Mushrooms will leave water, so you don't need to add any water to cook them. Mushrooms usually will get cooked quickly. Once the water from the mushroom gets completely evaporated, you can add 1/2 teaspoon of pepper powder and few chopped curry leaves. Finally, let us add some mozzarella cheese. Saute this until the cheese gets completely melted. Here the stuffing is ready. Once this cools down, you can stuff this into the mushrooms. The stuffed mushrooms are ready, let us cook them. Take a pan, pour some oil in it, preferably olive oil. Once the tawa is hot enough, you can place the mushrooms. Apply some oil on the mushrooms. Now let us close and cook this in low to medium flame until the mushrooms gets cooked well. Once the mushrooms get cooked well, you can top them with some mozzarella cheese. Let us close this and cook until the cheese melts. This is ready, let us take it out now. Let us top this with few chopped coriander leaves. This will taste so good and will serve as a perfect party starter. So here our stuffed mushrooms are ready. Hope you like the recipe. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.